हरे कृष्णा स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फॉर्मिंग ग्रेटेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स. ओके, वी हैव टू मेक ग्रेटेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर्स. ओके, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट फॉर सम एग्जांपल. हियर गिवन नंबर 147. ओके, सो वी हैव टू अरेंज द नंबर्स इन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. Okay, let's see. Here, 100, tens, and ones. Okay, and we have to arrange these digits in the form of these numbers. Okay, so when we make greatest number, then we put the largest number from this on the place of 100. Okay, so which number is greatest? 7. Okay, so 7, we have to put 7 on the place of 100. Okay, now next is 4. Okay, because 4 is smaller than 7, so 4 on the place of tens, and now the smallest number is 1, so 1 we have to put on the place of ones. So our greatest number is 741, 741. Okay, understand? Now we arrange this number in ascending order for the formation of smallest digit. Okay, so here given 147, and we have to make smallest digit number. Okay, so now we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. So which is the smallest number in this? 1. Okay, so we have to write 1 on the place of 100. Okay, and we have to write 4 on the place of tens, and the largest number is 7, so we have to write the 7 number on the place of 1. Okay, so this whole number 147 is the smallest number. So from 147, the greatest number is 741, and the smallest number is 147. The formation of three digit number, here is one important fact, okay, which is 0 is not written in the hundreds place of a three digit number. मतलब 0 को हम three digit number के formation में कभी भी hundreds के place पर नहीं लिख सकते हैं. ठीक है, now let's see the exercise. Now let's do the exercise. Okay, so question number 1 is rearrange the digits to form the largest and the smallest number. Okay, so here digit 562. So what is the largest number in this digits? What is the largest number? 6. So we have to put first 6 and then 5 and then 2. Okay, so the largest number is 652. Okay, now we have to make smallest number. So in this, which number is the smallest? 2. So we have to write here first 2, then 5, then 6. Okay, so the smallest digit is 256. Now next is given digits are 4, 3, 8. Okay, so when we have to make largest number, we have to order this number in descending order. Okay, so first greatest number, what is the greatest number in this? 8. So we have to write 8. Then which number is small from 8? 4. So we have to write 4. And the smallest number is 3. So here is 3. So the largest number is 843. Now smallest number. So we have to arrange these digits in ascending order. So the smallest digit is 3. Then 4 is large from 3. So we have to put 4. And the largest digit is 8. So the smallest digit is number is 348. Now next question is, given digits are 7, 1, 6. So make largest number. So largest number is 7. Next number is 6 and the smallest digit is 1. So the largest number is 761. Okay. Now next is smallest number. So which is the smallest digit? 1. We have to put here 1 and then 6. We have to put here 6 and then 7. We have to put here 7. So the smallest number is 167. Now next is 805. Okay. So the largest number, which is the large number? 8. So we have to put here 8, then 5. So we have to put here 5 and then 0. So the largest number is 850. Then smallest number. So the small number is 5, then 0, then the largest number is 8. So the 3 digit smallest number is 508. Okay. Now next is 915. So what is the largest number? 9, then 5, then the smallest number is 1. So the largest number is 951. And the smallest number in this digits, small number is 5, 1. And now next number is 5 and the largest number is 9. So the smallest number is 159. Now next question is circle the largest number. Okay. So circle which is the largest number. Here is 1. Okay. Here is 7. Here is 9. And here is 7. The first digit of this numbers is. Now, which is the greatest number, largest number? 9. So, the largest number is 917. Now, here, circle the smallest number. So, here given 300, here 700, 900 and 500. Can you guess which number is the smallest? Right, 300. 300 is smallest number. I hope you understand the order of formation of greatest and smallest 3-digit number.